pleasure to meet you. Now, I know you know a lot about photography.
Yes.
So you understand that with a camera lens, it's able to open up. It's called the aperture.
Exactly.
Which you may not know or may not have seen before is one of these. This is an old Chinese coin, and the hole is extremely small. Actually, if you don't mind opening your index finger, if I leave it there, you'll be able to see that the hole is really smaller than the finger. But like the aperture of a camera, all I have to do is snap my fingers. And the second I do, I can actually create the illusion that it's able to open up again, like the aperture of a camera. But again, it is just an illusion. If I just rub a little bit, I can again create the illusion that that aperture closes, and that way I can give this out to you.